That's a feral.
We have a pitcher.
Alright, we're back. So I forgot about the back stuff here. Yeah.
We can't really keep an eye on all this stuff until we get more storage.
Needs 45 caliber rounds, which I believe are... I have no idea where they actually are.
Found a base as big as this.
All right, so we're take on the wall. I don't think we're. I kind of want to do. Alright, so no longer have my gen of distraction, or early gen of distraction. Water conservation. Okay. Okay. Unfortunately, Diana, I think I want you here.
Okay, trouble's rolling in. Careful of the poison cloud.
I don't see where it is.
Fire in the hole! I got zombies on multiple approaches. Closing in.
Whoa, okay. Come on, Effie. Get out of here. Let's go. Let's go.
Not a chance.
Whew. She's gonna die like that. There's no ifs, ands, or buts. Hopefully it keeps the damage that I dealt to the plague wall. You know, freaking fighting a plague heart. Come on, plague heart. Are you just juggernaut like that?
Hello, Diana.
You know what? We're going to do something we don't normally do.
Diana.
No, she doesn't really hurt.
Do you need something, Fiona?
Oh, it did save the damage. Okay.
I should watch for more zombies.
What? shit? What? Oh, that's ridiculous. You don't kill a plague juggernaut and expect him to spawn another one. I don't like this save and quit thing, but you know.
I hope nothing heard that.
Hello, Diana. Hello, Diana.
Be right behind you. You see that one?
You're gonna spawn, what's his name? A juggernaut. We're gonna fight dirty. Dirty as we can.
Can I help you?
After you.
I should be more careful.
Alright. Let's try it again.
There's the plague wall.
Please, just let me get through this. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Where's my pyro launcher? Ugh, gotta get through this gauntlet.
Should be more careful. I'll need more of that.
Hello, Diana. Diana.
We'll be right behind you. Can I help you?
Lead on.
All right, step two. Or 10-15 at this point. Okay, that's good.
Fire in the hole! We're so close to beating this thing!
Thank you. Stop!
Stay away from that call.
Now, if it wasn't for this bullshit constant spawning of a juggernaut.
Maybe I should slow down.
I don't mind fighting a juggernaut right there. Juggernaut appears. Fight the juggernaut. Refocus your effort on the plague wall. I don't want to be rapid killing a juggernaut in that zone to kill that plague wall. Because that is what they're doing. It just causes me to go back through this loop. No.
Hello, Diana.
59, okay.
We just got word about a spot worth searching.
Hello, Diana.
Of course I'll go with you.
I figured I'd make myself useful, so here's what I brought back.
Do you need something, Fiona? Can I help you?
I got your back.
Okay, it's one more wall down.
That's good work. Trumbull Valley just took another big step toward freedom from the Blood Plague. You've earned a rest if you need. Head back to base.
Two.
We should be proud of what we've done here.
Oh, okay. That's two of them. Like, I want to complete it, but it keeps pushing me to the point where I have to just reset everything. You know, it's not... I don't feel like that's the point, you know.
There should be some good shit over here.
Should be more careful. I'm just about out of these.
Hello, Diana.
It was definitely the right idea to put this.
Hello, Diana.
I've got your back. Can I help you?
After you.
Careful of the poison cloud. Reloading. Becca! We need to work faster next time. Last magazine. Better make...
Hello, Diana. Hello, Diana.
We'll be right behind you.
Come on, Playbusters.
Yeah.
medical attention.
Okay. Definitely like her gun.
Do you need something, Fiona?
That was the last of them.
Okay. That leaves just Diana. Being the short stick.
Of getting really sick.
Now don't worry about it.
okay?
Knock down one more, and then we'll need to go get it.
I suppose it could be worse.
We need to find some bloaters now, which is the greatest thing.
Slow down. Better safe than sorry.
What did we find here? Salt shotgun.
Creepers are coming now.
Immunity's going away. Okay. Fine.
Thank you.
three, maybe one, maybe two more walls. This is either the last, or we got a few more to go. And that's not something we want to take down. I mean, technically, it's something we can take down. Back on the hunt for loaders.
We just gotta keep doing what we're doing.
Probably should have switched to a different gun for my second primary. A post.
I can't keep this up.
I hate that we're looking for bloaters, you know.
From plague zombies before I really get sick. Hello, Diana.
Oh yeah, you really have some. Issues.
Something we can use in here. could sneak up on that bloater if I wanted to.
Yeah, that's a bloater.
That should be enough to break down the wall.
I can't let that screamer bring more friends.
I like this gun, but I think I'll prefer the other one.
Hello, Diana.
Don't want to accidentally give her that.
Hello, Diana.
I'll be right behind you. Can I help you?
I got your back.
Alright, that's good enough. There's a juggernaut over there I don't need to deal with.
Be more careful.
I didn't actually mean to jump in here. Right, we didn't craft anymore. That's an issue. It needs to be resolved before we go further.
I I need a rest. We can get.
All right, that should be enough to take down one, the last segment of this third plate wall.